children more. Rachel is weeping her comfort forlorn. Jesus is waiting her comfort to be. When she calls on him down on bended knee, he has provided our sin sacrifice when he died for our sin, paying the price. Hearts are broken, we're feeling her pain, looking for answers on someone to blame. Jesus is calling us into belief, turning from our sins so we can be. Trust in his promises, lean on his grace, living for Jesus, eternal life gain. Days of confusion, distress, pain, and grief, looking for someone to give us relief. Our God and Father in heaven above is looking down to us, providing love. God, sadness and pain, trust you.